The LA Dodgers won their first Major League Baseball World Series in 32 years on Tuesday. Dodgers fans immediately took to the streets to celebrate, mostly peacefully. But in some places, the celebration got intense, causing property damage and blocking streets to set off fireworks. Police arrested at least 8 people and declared unlawful assemblies in downtown LA. 3 police officers suffered minor injuries, but no serious injuries were reported among the crowd.